fear what was an enemy. But I tell you one thing, it was all good. Yeah.
In 1982, Don Kinsey, Big Daddy, and the fellas all used to come through at a place in Detroit, Michigan by the name of Sully's. And in 1982 is when I met Mr. Donald Kinsey. Him and the Kinsey Report, nothing but a force of nature. Yeah. And I'm so happy to still be able to see my brother play. And I hope you know what a wonderful experience that is, because Don is doing his thing. He's not letting life get in the way. So he deserves another big round of applause. And how about it for Mr. Rico McFarland and this great group of guys that he's helped to support everybody? Give up for Rico the boy. I'm going to give me one or two more dollars and I'm going to get them out of the way and turn it over to somebody else.
y'all give it up one more time for my main man, Mr. Larry McCray. Y'all kidding? We're gonna welcome to the stage. You can put your hands together. The one and only.
Thank you.
represent Tony and the Rams.
Night on the first night. What a night! What a night!